It's the Borgia!
How did we not see this?
They must have massed to the east during the night. We need to hold them off until the townspeople have escaped.
I will take care of it.
The cannons above the ramparts. I intend to lead a frontal assault.
Do you have it?
I am keeping it safe. The Borgia must not be allowed to breach the walls until everyone is safely away. Insieme per la vittoria.
Insieme. Uncle, be careful.
I will.
Thank you.
enough! I've got enough! Hey!
I know you're there, Ezio!
The Pope told me about you and your little group of assassins.
Andres! Give me the gun his friend fashioned for us!
We've had too much bloodshed. I think the cleansing is in order.
So consider this an invitation from my family! To yours!
Basta! I can walk.
Look out! They are coming! Everyone, retreat to the villa!
I cannot fight like this. Stand with me!
Cut his legs off! Ora!
Va bene. First round is on me.
Ora!
I'd like to see you try.
Come again. Always glad to be your son.
Get inside the sanctuary!
Follow me!
You think you can escape?
Run!
Run!
I will hold them back.
Stop! Wait for us!
We thought you had been killed, Ser Ezio.
Not yet.
Where does this passage lead?
To the north, inside the walls.
I am surprised it exists. Let me! I must go help the troops!
Hurry, Ezio!
Where's Mother? Is she all right?
I am here, Ezio.
Grazie a Dio.
We could not leave without you.
The way out will be dangerous. Protect our mother.
Where is Mario? I thought he would be waiting for us.
The Borgia infantry are circling the town!
Mario is dead. You must leave this place. Take Mother to Firenze. Get me a horse!
You are not coming with us. Where are you riding?
To Roma.
Go, my son. Destroy them. But remember for whom we assassins fight.
Lucy, I can't seem to get a position on Ezio's POE.
POE? Could one of you tell me what's going on?
Sorry, Desmond. Peace of Eden. In the Vatican, Minerva talked about other temples, that they're the key to preventing whatever terrible thing is about to happen to the Earth.
Right.
To find the temples, I'm convinced we need to get our hands on Ezio's Apple of Eden. Minerva altered it somehow when she touched it.
Wait, we're at the Auditore Villa.
Yes, it's our last safe house in Italy. It turns out the Templars are watching the border.
Ezio hid the POE sometime in 1507, but when I try to access that DNA sequence, he seems to be remembering something else.
Like a memory inside a memory?
Yes, exactly. Maybe.
Exactly maybe?
I believe you experienced something similar back at Abstergo, didn't you?
Subject 15 exhibited memory within memory-like patterns, but she was pregnant. The memories of both the fetus's father and mother were competing.
Desmond's not pregnant, at least, as far as I can tell. Might just have had a big lunch.
Can you skip ahead to a later memory?
No, it doesn't work.
Well, that sounds familiar. We couldn't access Altair's later memories until Desmond had improved his synchronization.
Then it's possible something similar has occurred here. Ezio's troubled state is being transposed onto Desmond, destabilizing the memory. Either that, or Rebecca's just not a very good engineer.
Thanks, asshole.
What? I'm simply listing possible explanations. And that is amongst the most likely. Touchy.
This place isn't secure. Cell phone surveillance can see right through the walls.
Don't you mean satellite surveillance?
Are you kidding? Abstergo upgraded to cell towers ages ago. The waves go through everything above ground. They're gonna find us.
No, they aren't. Come with me. There's a beam blocking it from the inside. We're not getting in this way.
What's your next move?
The road just loops back into the highway. This is not a good place for us to be right now.
Do we have any tarps? We need to cover up the van.
I really hate to stress this, yeah, but we are running out of time.
Well, help us then, Sean. Do you have any ideas?
I don't know. Maybe there's another way into the sanctuary.
Hey, I think I've got something. Follow me.
Desmond, that was pretty awesome.
It just felt natural. We can get in through here.
Good job.
We'll just wait up here then, shall we? Yeah, all alone, with massive targets painted on our backs.
Why won't this turn on?
It's great to be out of the Animus.
This isn't exactly my idea of a good time.
Well, let me guess. You're more the embedded six type.
What? Desmond! I know how to have fun.
That's very convincing. Yeah, I'm convinced.
Okay. After we save the world, I'll show you.
Wait, can I get that in writing?
We have light.
What was that?
I don't see anything.
Run! Get out before I soldati catch you! Correte! Go!
They escaped through here.
What?
Ezio and the villagers. After the attack, I can see them now.
I know it's difficult, but try to compartmentalize, Desmond. Focus on the present.
What if I can't stop the visions? How long before I start painting symbols on the walls?
Don't joke about that. 16 is dead. We're focusing on the present, okay?
Great, it's stuck.
I can get under there.
Ready. Any chance you can lift that gate?
Not unless you want me to end up like that skeleton.
I'll find a way around.
I can drop into the corridor below, through here.
Watch out for bats!
Where?
I meant in case you see any.
Remind me not to make you a lookout.
Desmond?
More ghosts.
I'm here, okay? Stay with me.
Did anything fall on you?
No. Is Mother all right?
Desmond? We can't climb this.
How about you give me a boost?
That's a bad idea.
I could throw you into the air and you grab the ledge.
Even worse.
Follow me. How about this?
What are you going to... Nice job.
I aim to please. I wonder how old these tunnels are.
Middle ages, probably. Luckily, the beams still hold our weight.
After all this time in the Animus, I'm not so sure.
Yeah, I didn't want to say anything, but you're really getting fat.
Ouch.
I even told Rebecca to widen the Animus.
Seriously?
No.
Up we go.
Ready.
You know, when I came here last...
When Ezio came here.
Yeah, I meant Ezio.
I shouldn't put you through all this. It's not right.
Hey, all joking aside, I'm having the time of my life.
All right!